Leslie Fhima emerged as one of Jeri Turner's final two women on The Golden Bachelor, captivating him from the start with her memorable limousine entrance. Dressed as an old woman, Leslie shed her costume to reveal an enchanting dress, leaving Jeri mesmerized. Their connection deepened through various moments, from a sensual dance routine to sharing a personal detail about wearing hearing aids, creating a unique bond. In episode 4, Jeri and Leslie's connection intensified during a one-on-one date involving ATV rides and a kiss in a hot tub. Leslie's confessional revealed Jeri as the embodiment of her ideal man. Their journey continued with a heartwarming hometown date, meeting Leslie's family, and a romantic fantasy suite date. Declarations of love were exchanged, and Jeri even expressed the belief that Leslie might be the one. The question remains, do they end up engaged? Leslie, a 64-year-old fitness instructor from Minneapolis, Minnesota, is a mother of three and a proud grandma to three grandchildren. Divorced twice and a single mother, Leslie shared her desire for a true partnership, having been single for 22 years. A former professional figure skater turned personal trainer, Leslie is passionate about helping others lead fulfilling lives. With 10 marathons under her belt and a history as a national aerobics champion, she embodies an active lifestyle. Her Instagram, at LeslieFhima, provides a glimpse into her life and features a link tree connecting to her YouTube, TikTok, and Facebook accounts, along with the official website for her company, Soul 612, where she teaches fitness and dance classes. Adding a fascinating dimension to her life, Leslie revealed on the Golden Bachelor premiere that she once dated singer Prince, who even wrote the song Sexy Dancer about her. Fun facts about Leslie include Lady Gaga and Post Malone ranking at the top of her best concerts ever list, while her strong dislike for mice is well known. However, Reality Steve disclosed that Jeri ultimately chose Teresa, a 70-year-old financial services professional from Shrewsbury, New Jersey. This revelation implies that Jeri and Leslie did not leave the show together, leading to Jeri's emotional state in the finale previews. Despite their strong connection, Jeri's choice leaned towards Teresa, leaving Leslie on her quest for love and happiness. While the journey on The Golden Bachelor didn't culminate in an engagement for Leslie and Jeri, fans hope she finds the fulfillment she seeks in the future.